bodies are complete, but we still crib and complain about our life. But whereas in case you see them, they don't have hands, they cannot fend for themselves, but still they make best of their life, best of what they have. So they have created all this art with using the, holding the brush with the foot and with the mouth. We have two artists who are doing paintings from the mouth, and three artists who are using the foot. But these artists who are using the foot, they can also use the they can use the brush with the mouth as well. And this is a very big inspiration for the children of the school.
इनसे बच्चे बहुत ही इंस्पायर हो गए और उनको भी ऐसा लगे था कि हाथ नहीं होते हुए भी हम बहुत कुछ कर सकते हैं, अगर वो लाइफ में कभी निराश नहीं हो सकेंगे ऐसा देखेंगे तो।